I never broken a bone.
I have one time. In first grade.
How? Monkey bars?
Monkey bars.
Is it really? That's like typical.
What do you mean typical?
Like everyone, every kid does that.
They do?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
I never heard anybody breaking their arms on the tip of monkey bars.
Are you crazy?
I never heard of that.
Are you joking?
I'm 100% serious. Who do you know broke their arms on the monkey bars?
That's everyone's story. Oh yeah, I broke my arm off the monkey bars. That's so common.
This dangerous of a hazard. Why are they keeping it in the schools? Because I was like, you know, sometimes you stress me out. And then she said, woosha. She said, woosha. I'm like, what is this? And she said, woosha.
You said that.
I'm a woosha.
You said woosha.
It's woosha.
It's woosha.
Yeah.
No, you said it twice. No, the wrong way twice. Uh-uh. I dedicate the song to you. I don't know what I would do.
What it is, what it do, ZCC crew, it's your boy Zeddy Chuck Chuck, and I'm back again with another banger for you guys today. What kind of banger is this? It's a mukbang! And today I have...
Nicole, of course!
And today we are doing...
B-Dubs!
B-Dubs Chicken ZCC Family Buffalo Wild Wings Chicken. We're going to get a thumbnail, a prayer, and then dive right in. Father God, I want to thank you for this food that we're all about to receive in our body, and I ask that you please bless this food. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Let's get a thumbnail. We were prepared today. A tactic. All right. And let's go ahead and eat. So, what do you have today?
I have garlic parmesan, honey barbecue, mild, and
lemon pepper. I have Caribbean jerk. I don't know which one it is.
This one?
No, this is mango. I can tell mango.
Oh, okay.
This is mango habanero, Caribbean jerk somewhere, blazing somewhere. I think hot barbecue somewhere. And yeah, Caribbean jerk, blazing, hot barbecue, and mango. Mm-hmm. Yep. And then we got our celery and ranches on deck.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my phone's gonna go nuts. I gotta put this right there. Y'all gonna hear it vibrating the whole video.
Mm-mm-mm.
So Nicole's actually been trying to do this video for a little second.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Mm. You like celery?
Mm-hmm. You got me liking celery.
Mm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I did not used to get it before.
Which flavor did you want to taste of mine?
The Caribbean.
Mm.
Wait, no, the mango.
Mm, okay. I think B-Dubs has the best mango habanero wings. Everybody else's mango habanero wings is too sweet.
Mm-hmm.
They, and B-Dubs has the spiciest mango habanero I ever tasted.
Hmm. Where else has that flavor? I don't know.
A lot of people do. Mm-hmm. A lot of bars and stuff. If we look at the monitor, because if we look up, it's because we're looking at the monitor.
Mm-hmm.
But, today is Tuesday.
Mm-hmm. Movie day.
December 3rd?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, yeah, definitely movie day. Someone messaged me, I remember when I went to go to the movies on today, though. Said, it's funny how you want a discount day. What's funny about that? Who doesn't go on a discount day? What's the point of going to the movies on a day to pay extra when you just go on Tuesday for a discount? Well, unless you know, obviously if you're busy or working.
Right.
But if you have the ability to take advantage of the discount day, go on a discount day.
I would definitely go on a discount day. And I can't wait because we're finally seeing Slim and Queen.
Mm-hmm.
Or is it the other way around?
Queen and Slim.
Queen and Slim.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like such a good movie. I can't wait to see it.
Mm-hmm. This is gonna be good.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna pack up our bag of snacks.
Mm-hmm. You haven't made popcorn in a while.
No, we haven't. Which sounds really good, doesn't it? Mmm.
So, yeah, I can't wait to see it. And I saw P. Diddy post saying that that was an amazing movie.
Have you ever went to a premiere? Weren't you going to and then with your family?
Mm-mm.
For Madea?
Mm-mm.
I thought you were gonna go see that in Atlanta, the Madea movie with your family.
I don't remember that. I think you gotta be high level status to get a premiere. You know?
Mm. Like mom is.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if she's that high yet. Well, you gotta be really high.
Mm-hmm.
Might try to downplay my mom.
Like mm-hmm. P. Diddy level.
Mm-hmm. He saw the premiere.
Mmm. I'm really liking this.
The lemon
pepper. I don't know why I got so confused when I opened the box. I was like, why are they not wet? But yeah, I guess it's just some seasoning that they...
So dry well.
Mm-hmm.
My head's itching. I just put... So just to scratch my head. My finger went kind of deep. Let me find out and get some inches.
My hair is becoming so hectic. It's not even funny.
I just got red sauce in my sweatpants. But how's it become so hectic?
Uh-oh. You guys are going to come for me.
Huh? That's a blazing right there.
Are those too hot for you?
Mm-mm.
It's just becoming really thin. Because I straighten it every day or almost every day.
Mm-hmm.
So, I'm going to try to... stop doing that, maybe. I don't know. Maybe wear it up a little bit more or something, but I gotta do something because, or I might cut it. Like I said, remember I said I might do a makeover. I'm not sure yet, but I'm gonna have to do something because it's just, I really don't like my hair right now.
Mm. Ooh, yeah. I ain't gonna lie, this blazing wings hitting.
I'm glad I got different flavors. Usually I'm a one flavor type of person. I wouldn't go explore other flavors, but I'm really happy that I did. Mm.
Are you hungry, Nicole? Did y'all hear that? Press them and say, growl. She was talking about, I love the different flavors. Her stomach's like, yeah, me too. Yeah, me too. Oh my gosh. How hungry are you?
Mm-hmm.
How hungry are you?
Really hungry?
These beans is hot today for me. Mm. Some days it's like the spicing gets me a little bit more than usual.
I thought I would never hear that.
But today is a short work week for us. I'm excited about that because we work on Tuesday through Friday.
But we have been going in
lately.
Past 2 weeks.
Because Darius was back and had to do bagels with Darius.
Mm-hmm. But it's gonna feel so good to relax.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to Milwaukee, Wisconsin on Thursday. For an early Christmas with my mom, and also her best friend is flying in from Florida, and it's her birthday on the 6th, so we're gonna celebrate a little bit together. I'm really excited about that. I haven't seen her. The only time I see her is when we go to Florida on our family trip, so we see her once a year, but yeah, I'm really excited. It's gonna be a fun weekend.
Mm-hmm. I'm really excited too.
Mm. What is that?
I'm gonna have a house to myself.
Mm.
In peace.
Are these mine? Yeah.
No, I'm playing.
In peace.
I'm playing. No, listen. I like having Nicole around. But I swear I'm the most patient man in the world.
Please.
What do you mean, please?
You? Patient?
I'm patient. I'm patient. I'm very patient. So we gotta sit here and lie? Does he spell?
You're patient when you want to be.
1 through 10, how patient am I?
A good 6.
That's above average. 5 is average.
No, but
Nicole has no patience whatsoever.
Mm.
If she gets irritated, she gets irritated.
Yeah. I used to have a lot of patience.
I don't know what happened.
I don't know.
Wasn't me.
No. I'm excited to spend time with my family. And I love being around you, but sometimes we just need our time apart a little bit.
Is that back? Which, I ain't gonna say too much. I ain't gonna say too much. But honestly, when Nicole's gone though, I'm so bored, to be honest, to be 1,000. Because the thing is, I just like to bother people. Not bother you, like be annoying. Not annoying, right?
Mm-mm.
Not at all. I just want some, you know, someone to play with, some attention. I sound like a little kid right now, but not too much attention though. I don't know.
Just. Yeah, basically someone to bother.
Yeah.
Not bother in a bad way.
Nicole's not there. I had no problem. I had bother people, like, Nicole be out in the living room watching TV, I'll be in the room. I'll really come out, sit by her, stare at her, say, what you doing? You know?
Mm-hmm.
When she's getting her, putting her makeup on, I'll go in the bathroom by her. And just stand there. No reason at all. Then she gets a whole attitude. I need my space. Can you leave? It's getting so hot. She swears if someone's in the same room with her as her, it gets extremely hot.
It does. My blood pressure rises when someone else is in the same room with me when I'm trying to do something.
Mm. You want to try one of these mangoes?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna lie. Nicole got the boneless.
Mm-hmm.
I got the bone in.
Does it matter?
It doesn't matter. Well, you touched 15 of them, so. Yeah, let me tell you what Nicole did.
What?
At Outback's, no, at Longhorn Steakhouse.
What did I do?
You don't remember?
I forgot.
Look at my steak. So let me tell you this. So before we pull it to Longhorn, because we usually go Outback Texas or Longhorn. Nicole's favorite is Texas because the steak tastes amazing there, she says.
Mm-hmm.
My favorite is Outback because I like the environment in Outback better than Texas. And the Longhorn is just like our medium place, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So we've been to Longhorn twice together. I always ask for my steaks medium rare. But Longhorn is like rare when I ask for medium rare. So I said, I'm just getting medium. You know, so I get their Longhorn steak, which is their porterhouse. I get it medium, and then I show Nicole my steak. I cut off a piece. I showed her how they cooked it, cause they still cooked it a little bit rare. And I was trying to show her. Imagine if I would have asked for medium rare. So I said, look at this, Nicole. Nicole's like, I'm like, what are you doing? She hopped over the table. I'm not kidding. Whole chest all over the steaks.
I didn't know you were showing me. I thought you were giving me a bite.
I'm like, Nicole, look at this. Look how they cooked it. She legit did this. No talk. She was like, I'm like, what do you mean? I'm like, what are you doing? I promise you it was not meant for a bite.
I thought you were trying to give me a bite.
I promise you it was not meant for a bite. I promise.
Oh my gosh.
She just ate my steak.
And then after he's like, what are you doing?
Actually, she moved so fast, so it wasn't like a, I couldn't even pull away. That's hectic. It was fast.
I thought you were giving me a bite.
No, I wasn't giving you a bite.
We should have got more ranch.
We should have. Wait, hold up. Hold up. That's you're dipping into my ranch.
You're not even gonna eat that much.
They give us five, right? I might be eating that much, period. Four. Like how many wings I get. Wow. I'm great. I'm gonna diet. I was thinking about water fasting. Nicole and I. That's hectic. I just know, cause the thing is, I could go a while for a whole day, like without eating.
I think the max I could do is two. One and a half.
Well, the thing is once you get over that hunger stage, mm-hmm. it's sweet then. No?
Mm-hmm.
But with water fasting, but what you want? What you want?
Napkin.
Yeah.
You think you can do it?
I don't know. Well, me, Nicole seen me go to like what? Waking up to like 8 p.m. without eating.
Yeah.
It depends on how my stomach's operating that day.
Mm-hmm.
Cause the thing is, I don't get that feeling when I get hungry. I'm just like.
Delvin becomes a different person.
I'm not angry. Sometimes it's either I'm angry or I'm like, oh, so weak.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna survive in life, and I just need help. She says I'm over dramatic when I'm home.
Mm-hmm.
How so?
Mm.
I just can't survive. Mm-hmm. My body needs it.
Mm-mm.
People in the comments saying, your body definitely doesn't need it, Delvin.
Mm-hmm. We don't need those comments. No, but you're just like, Nicole. No, Nicole, I need to get something right now. You like that.
Yeah, I don't do all that. And then what did you say the other day?
What?
Ooh, I forgot what you said. It was yesterday.
Was it bad?
No, you said something on the couch. You like, whoosh, you said. What'd you say? Sweet, what'd you say? You said some craziness.
No, again, it wasn't me.
No, Nicole said some craziness.
It was Delvin who said
no.
this.
No, what'd you
he
say?
He said, woosha instead of woosa.
Oh yeah. Nicole was like, you know, sometimes you stress me out. And then she said, woosha. She said, woosha. I'm like, what is this? And she said, woosha.
You said that.
I'm a woosha.
You said woosha.
It's woosha.
It's woosa.
Yeah.
No, you said it twice. No, the wrong way twice.
Uh-uh.
I like this. You have it.
That's hectic. You don't like it?
Mm-mm.
Why not?
Mm.
What's wrong with it?
It's too hot.
You put ranch in it?
Mm-hmm.
I just want a roly, roly, roly with a dare ranch. So what are you going to do this weekend?
I am going to hang out with my mom. Her best friend, and yeah, spend time with them as much as I can.
And then, by the time she gets back, we got some news to tell y'all, ZCC family.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a joke.
Mm-mm.
It won't be clickbait. Serious.
Totally serious about it.
Knows. I heard you, I know I talked about it in a video before, and I've been seeing people come in the comment section. I'm just here to see that video that's so devastating.
Really?
Yeah. So yeah, we do got some news to share with you guys.
It's coming.
I promise you it won't be clickbait either. It will be worth it. I promise you. I can pinky promise it will be worth to watch. I don't know why I'm not hungry.
This is the last one I'm eating.
The Parmesan. I just want it. Right, 19 minutes, ZCC family. That's hectic. We usually do 30 minutes. 27 minutes.
What's your favorite flavor to get?
I usually always get B-dubs. I mean, I usually always get Blazing every time I go. Mm. But I don't know if that's my favorite flavor. Oh, I think they got the best, like, hot, like, for your hottest flavored wings. They have the best flavor out of all places, because I haven't found a place where their hot wings are actually hot. Mm-hmm. Blazing is hot. I can handle them, but it's to the point where I can't eat that many. I can't go crazy. I can't just eat 15. Oh, if you get them extra wet, too. Blazing extra wet is no joke. I'm doing like three, four, and I'm like,
really?
Extra wet is no joke.
My mom got Blazing one time on accident. No. We went to Wingstop and she got Atomic.
Mm-hmm. It's Blazing right now.
She thought she can handle it. She said no. We went back and switched them out.
Has your mom ever had long hair?
Mm-hmm. She has long hair now.
How far?
Longer, like,
I always thought she had, like, a short, not even a bob, just, like, a short, like, guy cut. She ever did?
Like, a short?
Yeah.
Never. The shortest she had was a bob.
I was random. Cause let me tell you how I got to this subject.
Please let me know.
I was thinking, so about your mom with short hair. Short hair, and I'm thinking, and I said like a guy. Mm-hmm. Now I was thinking of guys, and white, well, Caucasian people. How they usually, back in high school or middle school, I always saw them do this. And I was thinking, I wonder if a guy ever tried to hit on you, like a white guy, tried to talk to you, that did this all the time. Didn't people always used to do that in middle school?
High school? No, I don't think so. Mm-mm. And if they did, I wouldn't be interested anyways.
Did you ever try skateboarding or anything?
Like really, really tried or just?
Like a hop on one.
Mm-hmm.
Is that good?
Mm-hmm.
That was really hectic.
I think I fell and like scraped my elbow and stuff.
That sounds hectic. So what? Okay.
I never broken a bone.
I have one time. In first grade.
How? Monkey bars?
Monkey bars.
Is it really? That's like typical.
What do you mean typical?
Like every kid does that.
They do?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
I never heard anybody breaking their arms on the tip of monkey bars.
Are you crazy?
I never heard of that.
Are you joking?
I'm 100% serious. Who do you know broke their arms on the monkey bars?
That's everyone's story. Oh yeah, I broke my arm off the monkey bars. That's so common.
This dangerous of a hazard. Why are they keeping it in the schools?
Oh, do you remember tetherball?
I never played, but it's on a pole. You just hit it.
Yeah, I used to be the champ.
Whoa!
Oh yeah, I was good. Me and my friend. No, the only reason why I won is because my friend Michaela, she was extra tall.
She said I used to be the champ. 10 years running, first through eighth. That's 8 years. I'm like, down, you're stupid. But so you did volleyball.
Mm-hmm.
How long did that last?
Fourth grade until I graduated high school.
Ooh, this Blazing is hot today. I did
I also played softball.
I did basketball and rest. Well, not basketball. The thing is, I tried out for basketball. I didn't make the team.
I was gonna try out for basketball, but I didn't.
But I did wrestling. And then I quit wrestling.
How did that go?
Wrestling was hectic. I quit wrestling, but I did it to get a job though.
Mm.
And my first job ever, I was at Old Country Buffet, cleaning tables.
So you had to do wrestling for that job?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
No, I quit wrestling to get a job.
Oh.
But I remember when I first met you, you were a lifeguard.
Mm-hmm. I was a lifeguard at a kiddie pool. That was my first job.
That's why you were so tan, probably.
Mm-hmm. Well, I went tanning, too.
I think that was the tannest I ever seen you. Do you think so? Mm-hmm. You're a dark tan. You don't remember?
I don't remember.
Man. The good old days. Back when I was a buck 60.
That's when I was bigger. I feel like I was bigger than I am now. I don't know.
No.
But,
They like, hold up, down like BBW?
Remember we were talking about remaking our, How We Met?
Yeah, we were thinking about doing that ZC Family. So we're gonna do a reenactment of How We Met.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of hectic.
It's a lot. But
I wanted to do a reenactment to the point where we wanted to get actors.
Yeah. And we would be the director.
Like, telling them, like, how to do it and what to do.
I'd have to get a girl with black hair, super tan. She'd have to have a pink, like, the word pink, the brand. And then the sweater was pink and it was velvet with gold pink writing on the back and some gray leggings. And you were in what, a black button-up shirt with your hookah?
She keeps talking about hookah. Seashell necklaces.
Kika hookah?
Seashell necklaces.
Yeah, but there's a word for it.
Oh, I don't know it.
And I don't know with pants.
Just black dress pants, and I had some Payless black dress shoes.
Mm. I hated wearing those shoes at work. I had to wear them at Noodles. Well, not dress shoes, but like the non-slip shoes.
No, I didn't have non-slip. I had dress shoes.
Mm. But yeah, we were gonna remake How We Met.
That would have been fun. I think that would have been a fun video to do.
Mm-hmm. So this year, I see everybody's Vlogmas intros. They're so cute.
Yeah. People put a lot of money into that.
Yeah.
Like, people pay like $400 just for a 30-second intro that they're using for 30 days.
We didn't do one. We're too late.
Too late. I want to vlog this.
I wanted to do it, yeah. It just didn't work out.
But I just don't know a lot of ideas. And then plus, there's so much going on within this next month or so, which we got to share with you guys. There's a lot going on.
Mm-hmm.
But ZCC family, my mouth is kind of hot. I hardly ate much. If you want some of my wings, come through. Where can I find you at?
On YouTube and Instagram, it's Nicole, of course. And on Snapchat and Twitter, it's Nicole, of course, with two E's at the end.
You can follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter. All at Zaddy Chunk Chunk. That is ZaddyChunk. C-H-U-N-K. But Z-C-O. Whoa. I got to cash out somebody.
Post notification.
Mm-hmm. And now,
oh, should we talk about that other thing that I was going to talk about?
Oh, yeah, you can mention that, too. I forgot to mention this. Go ahead.
Shoot, the paper's in there.
No. Well, ZCC family, we finally got a P.O. box.
Yes.
That's exciting news.
Yeah, so after this video, we are planning to do a video on my channel, which is super exciting. Finally, mine and Dalvin's first mukbang on Nicole, of course, channel. And we are going to give out the information where you can send the things if you would like to our P.O. box. And also, we will leave it in the description box down below. So make sure you go look out for that. Mm-hmm. And remember to like, share, and comment on all the videos. Go give a huge thumbs up to this video if you like what we ate.
Nicole's just trying to talk.
Yeah.
I'm finding it right now. Oh, this is hectic. So the thing is, a person that wins, I think, they hassled me in my inbox, and I'm not okay with that.
Wait, what?
They went into my inbox. They said, I was the first person to comment. And
oh,
I didn't,
for that?
Yeah, and I didn't get Cash App. I have an issue with this. So, don't hassle me in my inbox. I am still think I'm still giving it to her, but next time, don't hassle me in my inbox about it, because the video is going to come, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And the reason why, and this is kind of iffy, I don't even count as two sentences, but They said, good afternoon, Zeddy and Nicole. I really love you two's chemistry. Y'all are the perfect duo. And then it's the Cash App. Because at that point, it's just like, are you watching us to support? Or like, you know, you're the fake comments. It's a fake comment now. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because she came, my legit came, like, oh, I'm going crazy. Well, I'm not going to say her Cash App. I'm still going crazy, though. Because she's watching this video like, that's how you feel.
Right.
But I'm still about to Cash App you. Remember this name. Oh, that's hectic. Again, all day. Okay, let me see.
The second one?
That was the last one. Oh. Let me see. Cash App. $20. Show you guys that I'm really doing it. Oh, I wonder if this shows green screen.
Oh.
You know?
Yeah.
Because we still haven't even put a video out with us cashing someone yet. All right, the video cut out, so we had to press play. But let me make sure I got the spell right. Link. All day. All right. Let me go ahead and pay. To. Why is it not working?
Do you have to put the money sign?
Oh, that's what it is. Money sign. Hey, all right, boom, confirm. All right, and you are paid. Oh wait, I gotta verify. I sent it, you guys can't see it, but just know it's a green check mark and I sent it. And how you be able to qualify for the cash prize is you gotta comment on the video, be the first person to comment, leave two sentences, something positive about the channel, and put your Cash App info.
That's it.
And that's how you qualify. You can win $20. Happening all Christmas. That's our gift back to you guys. ZCC family, we truly do love you guys. Thank you for all the support. But we're about to end this off. And as we all know, the grind never stops. And so the ZCC gang is on top. Let's get it! It's showtime, the whole place hopping. Stage rocking, it's for those who stay watching. For when my tape dropping, long as the bass knocking, I stay popping. I'm trying to run this shit forever like I'm bay watching. I can't stand you. You are nuts. Yeah, she's violent.